So the bottom line is that if you pass an amendment that requires them to balance the budget, it sends a message not just to the Congress, but it sends a message to all the special interest groups that when they go to Washington, it's not a free party. They're going to have to work this out. You got to create priorities. You have to balance things for the good of our country. Now, I waited a long time to get back into this. I felt we needed to do our budget to get our act under control, to get ourselves in a stronger position. And then after the passage of the last budget, I said to the Speaker and to Keith Faber, let's do this. Let's get this done. Let's let Ohio be a leader again, because this whole initiative, it's sort of, it's not stalled, it's kind of dead in the country. There are 19 other states that have passed an amendment like this. We are the 20th, and I'm delighted to hear that that Matt Huffman's going to be with a number of the legislators. I intend to talk to all the governors in this state, in this country, not just the Republicans, but all the governors, to say, isn't it time that we put our children first? Isn't it time that we straighten out this economy? And isn't it time we start to govern with common sense? And we'll see what they have to say.